guys.
What's happening? Welcome back to the channel. Hey, we're out here at Union Grove, Wisconsin, Great Lakes Dragaway. And we're going to do some testing and tuning today. Actually, more just testing driver. My wife, Michelle, is going to drive all weekend, staying here Saturday and Sunday. And she's going to get some runs in the car. So hopefully she'll get some good seat time in it. And that'll work out real good for us. So we're gonna get some footage of all that. And man, there's Bruce and Gassers are here. There's all kinds of, I don't know if you can see over here, but you can see all the Gassers in the background. Gassers and everybody, it's the last nice weekend here in the Midwest. And everybody's here to take advantage of it. So follow along. Yep. Seat time's all about. So that was her first pass. The video isn't real great. I'm trying to line her up and videotape, so it's kind of tough. But we're in the lanes, waiting to go for second pass. Take a look. Guys, welcome to day two at Union Grove, Wisconsin. Greatlakes Dragaway. Well, yesterday was a good day. My wife's getting more used to the car, as you'll see in the previous videos. I made a hit at the end of the day in it, and it's 60 foot, it's way better than it ever did so far with this converter.
But it's still, if you look at the graph, it's tugging the motor down really bad. And I don't know what to do about it. So I'm gonna have to put a converter in it. But I changed carburetors. I put a 750 on it, and we'll see what it does. It went 1069-123.
Pretty good so far.
Before, so we're gonna try it with this carburetor and see what it is. But I think foot braking will work a lot better.
This is gonna be our first run today. We were here yesterday, though.
Let's get after it. In the lanes, we're ready to go.
Guys, I hope you liked the video. Just do me a favor and like, share, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe to the channel. You know, we're trying to make it grow, trying to give you more content, and I hope you enjoy these outings with the Fstln69. So until next time, peace.